questions that I get asked the most is, what are the skills needed to become a good product manager? Well, if that is one of the questions in your mind, this video is for you. Stay tuned. Management consists of a mixture of hard skills and soft skills. So there's no easy answer to this, but let me try my best to get you going. I'll start off with the hard skills that you require to become a product manager. Well, the number one hard skill that you require is problem solving. The first and most important hard skill that you need is a problem solving attitude. It's difficult to teach, but easy to practice. When you're faced with a problem, you should try and find a unique, interesting, and feasible solution to it instead of saying, this is too difficult, I don't know how to figure this out. A problem-solving attitude is the first thing that you need to become a good product manager. Point number two, understanding of technology. Once you have developed a solid problem-solving attitude, the next thing that you need is a strong passion and understanding for technology. Now, I don't mean you need to be a kick-ass coder or you need to be a gadget geek, but you really need to appreciate and understand how different products on the web or various apps work, you know, how they communicate with each other and how technology can be used to solve problems for your users, because that's your core job. Also, if you don't want to get laughed at by your engineers, misunderstood, or worse, not taken seriously, you need to figure this out. Point number three, consumer understanding. The next thing that you need is to have a deep understanding of your users. You are not building the product for yourself, for your friend, or for a family member, you know, who may actually love it, but there's a good chance that if you don't really invest in actually understanding your users, no one is going to use your product, right? So for example, if you're working at, let's say, Zomato or Instagram, you and your friends may use the product. But if you're working on something that is not as popular or commonly used, like a B2B app for enterprises, you may not relate to it. However, you still need to invest in understanding your user and build something that they love if you want your product to succeed in the market. Number four, eye for the design. As a product manager, it is very important to understand what a good user experience entails. What constitutes a good way to solve a problem versus a bad way for the user to solve a problem, navigate, understand, or derive value from your product, right? You need to make this distinction clearly. You should be able to look at a product and say, this is easy, or this is the way I want to solve a problem, versus going ahead with a type of a user experience that really does not delight or connect with the user, right? So just having that design insight and being able to connect to the experience of a user is very, very important skill for a product manager. Point number five, business perspective. The fifth hard skill that you must sharpen is a strong business sense. You may build a product that your users love and use a lot, but if it's not making money and it's not adding to the company's profit and loss, it will most likely have to be shut down sooner or later, right? So remember to keep in mind your company's business model objectives along with the projections of the product you are building, right? And whether your product is furthering that business model. Point number six. The final hard skill that you need in your product management arsenal is the skill of being analytical and data-driven. Most products today are being used by millions of people and are generating huge amount of data. You need to be able to look at all that data, understand why your users are using your product, or whether they are just coming to your product platform and then, you know, leaving it without using it. So you need to get that insight and figure out what is the next thing that your users are looking forward to in your product and figure out how to build it. Well, these were the six hard skills that you need to have in yourself as a product manager. In the next video, we'll focus upon the soft skills of a product manager. So do like and subscribe to the channel so that you get more information from product management video. Thank you.